So thank you for joining me today. Rather than me kind of start off and just going on a tangent, why don't you introduce yourselves? Tell me a little bit about your establishment.
All right, I'll go first and then T can jump in. My name is Madi Still. I live in Hatfield, so I'm a member of the community. And we own Be Still Nutrition. We call this the happiest, healthiest place in Hatfield. We are a smoothie bar that is dedicated to the health and happiness of our community. All of our gourmet shakes are about 150 calories, roughly 14 grams of carbs, 9 grams of sugar, but 17 to 24 grams of protein. We keep everything as super clean as possible. Anything that we use doesn't contain any type of aspartame or anything like that. So we're very cognizant of what we put in our shakes. I'm a mom to a 10-year-old who's also in the district. So shout out to all of us stay-at-home online learning parents. For us all.
Where did I put it? Give me one sec.
No problem. I'm like, man, today was day 3 and it was rough this morning. Let me start. Yeah, there we go. Right there. Today was rough. My husband and I actually own Be Still together. He's actually in the house on a call about our new app and some technical difficulties that we're experiencing. So I'm doing this call, he's doing that call. And awesome. We've owned Be Still Nutrition. We just celebrated 1 year, December 16th. So we've been since December, and we were just voted, and it was officially announced that we won Best New Business of Montgomery County. So we're super fired up about that. That's Tiana? Awesome.
Yes. So my name is Tiana Holloway. I am from Souderton. I graduated from Souderton in 2007. So my husband and I, we work at Be Still together as wellness coaches. I also have a specialty in skincare that I do. I'm a full-time stay-at-home mom now who's building her business from home. We are parents to a beautiful 10-month-old baby girl named Naraya. And in November of last year, I launched a company called Naraya's Shake Express, which is pretty much a mobile healthy smoothie bar based out of Be Still Nutrition. So at this point, especially with COVID-19, I am delivering healthy shakes, teas, coffee, collagen spritzers to any women that want that snapback and that skin glow, just to offer some health and convenience to the community.
Oh, love it. I love it. So there's a lot going on here, which is awesome.
Yeah.
And so let's talk a little bit. So Madi, you mentioned app. So before the doors shut, if you will, for lack of a better term, right? People could come into your location and they could get something to drink, a shake, and they could actually stay there and enjoy the shake, correct?
Yeah, so Be Still, it really is a community-based place. We have a lot of stay-at-home moms that come. We have a children's area inside our cafe. So moms come, they let their kids play, color. We put on a Netflix movie with the TV so that moms can just sit and just be. So we're really heavily based with a lot of moms. We're also really big with the college-age community. College kids absolutely love us. We have Wi-Fi, so college kids can come and they can just work in the cafe area. So we have a dining area, which is now closed indefinitely until we get word that we're allowed to reopen. We also host a weekly Pound Fitness class for people, and we do that right up the street at Emmanuel East C Church, which is at 100 South Main Street. So we can host up to 30 people in that class. It's a full body cardio, strength, and Pilates class. And it uses the rhythm of drumsticks and dance to get the heart rate up. It's kind of like a HIIT training type of thing, but it's modified for every single age group. So we have women from 14 all the way up to 65, 70. So we were doing those classes at Be Still. We moved them to the church. Those are temporarily on hold. And then in addition to what we offer just within the confines of Be Still, we'll take as coaches, and we help people with their weight loss and health goals or weight gain goals. So you'll actually, if you come to Be Still, we have a gallery wall of everyone we've been able to help with pictures of their before and after down the wall. So it's kind of like our wall of fame. So what we do from Be Still Nutrition, post rest, post live workout, we do workouts.
I might be losing you a little bit, Maddie. I think you paused for a second there. Give me one sec. I think you're might be weak on Wi-Fi. Hold on, let's see. T, you can still hear me, correct?
Yes.
Okay. Was Maddie going out for you too?
Yes.
Okay. I think it's her Wi-Fi. Well, I'll tell you what. While she's on pause, tell me a little bit more about.
There you go.
There we go.
Welcome back.
Yeah. So you were explaining, like the fitness side of things and how you have like the people who you've helped on the wall. And then I think that's kind of where we started to lose you at.
Yeah. So what we're doing what we've been doing and we're continuing that is an online support group for all of our clientele via Facebook. And we also have Zoom workouts too. So, just adapting and going with the flow of all these different changes.
Awesome. So T, real quick, you mentioned that you're doing delivery kind of stuff. What I want to talk about now, right? Like I want to start leading into how can the community, since you ladies have been doing your thing to provide value to the community, the tables have slightly turned now, right? And what can the community do to support what you guys have going on? And I know that there was mention of an app and there's some delivery. So let's kind of dive into that.
Oh, I didn't know if you were asking me or Tiana.
So Maddie, why don't you tell me about the app first, since we started and we talked a little bit about some of the issues you're having.
Yeah, so the app is phenomenal. We're very excited about it. It's called Engage Your Club. So customers can download Engage. They can create an account. They can actually order, and then it pops up on our kiosk that we have an order. The only issue we're having right now is the payment system. It's not allowing it to connect, so they have to pay when they get to the store, but it's no problem. We run out the order to their car at curbside pickup. We actually have a sign that says curbside stop here. Run it out. We literally bring the iPad. We swipe their card or we take cash. So we've been able to do that. And then also adding delivery services. And I think the most exciting thing that we're offering right now is the Pay It Forward project. So I do want to just mention that really quickly. Our community has been phenomenal since we started this project last week. We've raised close to $350 for our healthcare workers that are on the front lines and fighting COVID with us. A lot of them are busy, they're exhausted, they're working longer hours than they're accustomed to. So what we do is we get a stash of Pay It Forward. People are giving love in via form of money. We put that towards lunch orders for healthcare workers. So every week we pick one place that we want to, give a lunch to. It's a full consume. So they're getting a full meal in their shake, as well as the energy tea that we provide for free. Yes. All combos include an energy tea. So they're getting both drinks. Today we gifted 30 drinks to ER nurses Grandview Hospital.
Yes.
Yay. So
30 drinks went to those ER nurses. Last week we did, we did two drop-offs last week. We did one to daycare workers for a hospital and another to a facility out there. So we love getting feedback from people on our Facebook group. They'll comment below and say, hey, you should, gift lunch to this person next or this place next for the Pay It Forward project. So it's been great. It's been a really awesome experience to see how the community is pooling resources to support the people that are on the front line.
It's heartwarming. T, so tell me a little bit about the delivery side of things. Now, obviously there's some connection, between the it sounds like in this situation, the people who are, or the items you're donating or gifting, it's you're using the delivery service to get them. Explain that part to me a little bit. How does the delivery part come into play?
Yes. So for delivery, so my husband and I, originally we work at Be Still Tuesdays and Thursday nights from 5 to 7 for healthy happy hour, right? So with everything going down with COVID, we were like, you know what, why not bring healthy happy hour into the community? So the goal is for people to either text me, they can follow us on Instagram and Facebook, place their order, and we'll provide them with the drop-off time. So a lot of it's been Cash App, Venmo in terms of payment options, but a lot of people are like, listen, if I don't want to come out and I'm quarantined in, I'm definitely going to get a delivery. So it's been fun to literally just drop and go to, you know, make sure that we are remaining compliant with social distancing. So it's just another option for people that necessarily may not be comfortable with curbside pickup, or listen, they might be Netflixing and chilling at home and they just want a delivery. So we just want to provide that convenience to anyone that prefers to have delivery.
And you mentioned a couple other products and services earlier on. How does that tie into kind of where and how you're running your business now?
That's a great question. T, do you want to take that or?
Go ahead. You go first and now.
Okay. Piggyback. So one of the things that we, so in addition to being a place where you can just come pick up a shake and a tea and leave, we're also a supplement store as well. So you can also take home Be Still Nutrition. So whether that's you want a few days just to try it out at home, we provide our recipe booklet to people that want to do that. Oh, wow. So we provide 10 different recipes for people that want to be able to, we call it the take home package. So people can take home, you know, a couple bags, they can take home, you know, a week's worth. They can also purchase a 30-day supply. Now anybody does choose to do that at home, we take a vested interest in their health from then on. So we weigh them, we measure them, we take before and after pictures, we provide them with tools and resources to be successful. We truly become their partner in their health journey if that's what they're looking for. So some people, they're like, I don't need all that. I just want to have Be Still at home because I love the shakes. I just don't want to have to come every day. And then there's some people that are like, I'm really struggling with my health journey. I need support in that. And we provide that as well.
One thing, one word you used in there that stuck out to me was partner, right? You know, a lot of times businesses have customers and they have clients. But partners, you know, that's a bond, right? And that's not, that really has a lot of weight. And it, as soon as you said that, that stuck out to me. And it shows how passionate you are about being there for those who are coming to you for the service. T, you mentioned that you were gonna kind of tag in there as well and share some insight. What are your thoughts on, or what would you have to say regarding some of the additional services that you're offering?
So, as Madi said, we offer the one-on-one wellness coaching. And being that I'm a wellness coach, I also specialize in skincare because Herbalife does have an awesome skincare line that has given me the most amazing results. Like I said, I'm a mom of a 10-month-old baby girl. I broke out really bad with acne during my pregnancy. So the skincare line has been amazing for me. When we were fully operational, we did have a pamper slash skincare party out of Be Still. We invited women, we had collagen spritzers, we had a nice spread of healthy treats set up, and it was a really fun time. So one of the beautiful things is that, as Madi said, you can bring Be Still home. So there are some clients that do elect to order skincare packages where I can actually do one-on-one coaching with them, be it a Zoom call, a FaceTime call, to walk them through how to actually apply the products and use them to get the best benefits. I don't even know if this answers the question, Chris.
It does. No, it does. It does. Because, you know, for me, who's not very familiar with some of the additional things you offer, this paints a great picture. So,
can I just add something too? One of the things we do that we really enjoy doing too, we offer free wellness evaluations at Be Still.
Yes.
So someone can come in, they can have a seat with a coach, And mm-hmm. we'll walk through a wellness evaluation. We'll find out what are you eating throughout the day? What kinds of calories are you consuming? We'll actually run their numbers with like a formula that we have, and we'll tell them how many calories they should be eating per day, mm-hmm. how many grams of protein they should be having per day. We'll break all of that down and give them an idea of what they should be focusing on in order to get their health result goal. So people love that feature, and we do that completely free. That's just a service mm-hmm. that we provide to the community.
I love it. I love it. So 90% of this interview, the two of you have been telling me everything that you guys do and continue to do for the community. My biggest question is, what right now, someone watching this, right? So they know, obviously, when the doors were open, pretty good picture of what the two of you, well, more than the two of you, mm-hmm. what you guys were doing. What can the community do today? If they said, you know what, we love this message, we love what you're doing, what would be your message to the community if someone said to you, I want to support, I want to help?
So I have a few things. So I think the first thing is pray for us. Yes. Pray for protection around our employees, pray for protection around our families so that we can continue to be healthy and serve our community. So that's number one. Number two, I would say, support us and support all small businesses that are still open. Mm-hmm. You know, there's other small businesses that are still doing curbside and delivery too. So what my husband and I have pledged to do is at least once or twice a week, instead of cooking at home, we're ordering out. It's not always the healthiest order, by the way, but you know, happy still it will be, but we want to continue to support other local businesses that are still up and running, because this has crippled a lot of small businesses, you know, with losing staff and different things of that nature. So mm-hmm. continue to support small businesses by doing the curbside and the deliveries, tagging them on your yes. social media. That's massive for us. That's how we grew to 2,000 followers in less than a year. So tagging and checking in at those places when you do go, mm-hmm. letting people know what you order, that's always a great thing. And last but not least, I would say continue supporting us with the Pay It Forward project so we can continue yes. to pay it forward to other people too.
Love every last response. T, do you have something to add on to that too?
And to piggyback off of that, as Madi said, tag and definitely share posts from local businesses. One of the things that Naraya Shake Express, we are active on Facebook and Instagram. So anybody that's got a shake, a tea from us, please tag us, share us. My husband is now doing personal training from home. Any post about Hollow Fitness, again, which goes along with our Be Still Nutrition business, please share, because we want to help people get healthy, fit, and honestly to just love the skin that they're in.
I love it. I love it. I mean, I come in contact with a lot of people, and I will say the two of you are extremely genuine.
Thank you.
And it comes off. It's refreshing. You know, a lot of people say they want to help, but it remains words. And what you two are doing is it. I mean, it literally it makes my hair stand, because this is what we need right now as a community. We not only right now, but going forward, it's what we needed, it's what we will continue to need, and it's just refreshing to be in your presence, knowing that you guys are you ladies are living this. So with that being said, I will personally do my part to support. As I mentioned, my sister is in the medical field. She's over at Temple, and doesn't matter which hospital you're at right now, they're all going through something that we've never seen before. So I give you my word that I will not only help in the Pay It Forward project, we will also order some shakes. My wife and I, we love that stuff. So nice. Is there anything else? I know the two of you are busy, and I appreciate you both carving out some time to speak with me. Is there anything else before we wrapped up that you feel as though you have not said that you would like to say?
No, I just want to say, Chris, thank you so much for even having us on. To give us a voice, to allow us to share exactly what we do. I've been following you and stalking you on Instagram for the last few months, and I was like, yo, we have to get him to be still.
Yeah. So
thank you so much.
You're more than welcome. And you don't, you know,
Cosine.
Regardless how big or small the voice is, I want to do my part to help. If I can get, you know, a lot of the things I do, I always say, if I can get this message in front of one person who finds value to it, well, then my job is done, right? And that's the situation here. I also will say this, when the dust settles, I would actually like to come to your establishment and do an actual video review. I think you may have seen some of the stuff that that I've produced.
Yes.
And I would love to come and really help get this voice out, this message out, because it needs to be heard. People need to partake. And again, I will do whatever I can to make sure people are aware of everything that you not only the two of you, but your families and everyone are doing. So thank you so much. Very welcome. With that said, I always say stay well, but now I mean it more than ever. Stay well, and I look forward to actually talking to you face to face.
Yes,
face to face, not through.
Yes,
like an actual handshake. I can't wait to like high five people again. I'm so excited.
Virtual high five. Well, again, thanks again. You ladies enjoy your day.
Thank you so much,
Chris. You too.
Thank you. Bye-bye. Bye.